My name is Ajibola Elizabeth, popularly known as Maami Igbagbo. Yeah, I'm a porn actress. I'm a producer. I'm a director too. So, I'm 23 years old. And I'm a family of five. I'm the first born. I don't have a parent anymore. I was an auxiliary nurse before. So after then I had to like be patient and see someone I could actually start with in this Nigeria. Someone that actually do porn too in this Nigeria. So and after working with T-Black, you know, first week it was so crazy. A lot of people, you know, saying a lot of things, reposting my videos and all that. But because I said earlier on, is what I wanted to do, you know. So all those things, I already thought about it before, you know, going into. So I don't allow anything, whatever thing they say, bother me. Coming up, I actually wanted to be an actress. That was a Nollywood actress. That was my dream, and I really, really do work for it to become what I want. Did you get? Cause right from my secondary school, I do go to rehearsals, you know. Cause my mother is always so crazy. Like I've spent a lot on you, for you to just come and be going to one stupid rehearsal. And she will always report me to my proprietor, and he will just be like, "Fuck, you are one of the best, like you're one of the top five in this school. So look at your mates, they are in science. What are you doing in art? Why are you going to rehearsal? Like, it's going to beat me and all that." But no, I still say I want to become an actress. But when I was growing up, like I couldn't furthermore, you know, I had to. That's because I lost my mom. Yeah, the year I was supposed to, you know, enter school. So, yeah, and I actually tried my best because I actually met with a lot of actors, like a lot of popular actors, which I don't even want to mention at all. But the outcome there was extremely bad, like totally bad, like I can't even do it. Like when you get to this particular person, it's going to tell you, okay, this is my form for you. I already have an interest, so you don't have to pay for my form. All you just have to do is date me. You know, when we are dating, we're going out, I can always call you whenever I have, you know, locations to go. Like we can just come to the location. For that's not what I want. This is what I've dedicated my life to, like from secondary school. Like they used to beat me a lot for this kind of thing, just for you guys to be telling me shit. So I'll just go on the side, and I'll also go to the other side and still the same thing. Did you get? So I realized that's the only way to just enter into the industry right now in Nigeria. That is the only way to enter the Nigerian Nollywood industry. And I'm not ready to do that. Because, yes, all those aunties might try it with them, but I don't want to. So instead of me sharing my body for all of them, just for them to give me one role or what, so it's better for me to just move to an adult entertainer. Let me just be an adult entertainer. Apart from that, me going into actress, you know, after I lost my mom, everything was just so down. Like any organization I go to, like I want to work, they want to have me. Did you get now? This, they want to have me, the CEO, the manager, you know. So instead of sharing, and let me just do this, let me just do this, because nobody can help. Let me just do this, and they will seek my help when I do it. I know that. The way I was doing research on becoming the Nollywood actress, you know, doing research on how to meet with the top actors or actress. That is the same way I was doing the research on this porn. So I saw that it's only T-Black that's the best in Africa then. So I just had to do a lot of research and then contact him, I messaged him. Then he asked him to send some stores, which I did, and he said I'm qualified. So we started working, and that's just a very difficult task. And I'm just trying to fit in, okay? So, is that easy something at all? After some months of working with him, I realized I need to like calm myself just to learn more, because I lost my parents at the age where a girl still need to learn some certain things in life. Did you get now? So, and I'm this type of person that I used to calm myself. I'm always very patient because I know I don't know it. So let me just be patient and just learn from people. So that's why I was so patient and calm that I had to go into a relationship with him. Did you get? Just for me to know some things there. So, and it's all good. There's no bad stuff, because I really say I didn't regret dating him at all. I didn't regret, like, I'm just thanking my God for dating him, because if not, I know what would have happened to me right now. The reason why I left him, I actually left him, and the reason why is that the T-Black I know when I was working with him, that is not the T-Black that I was seeing then when we parted ways. Like, it changed the whole thing, you know. Now it brought in a lot of girls that they don't even have anywhere to go, like they fall from one place to another. So he started bringing them to the house, making videos with them, you know, and everything is just totally off, because, and he was also promising those girls relationship, like he promised this one relationship. I don't really know what his intentions are. Maybe I don't even know, but I was just playing along, you know. But when I see that he just turned into a trash, as you get, I had to just let him go.